Body language expert, Judge Moore denial of Gloria Allred accuser's claims is 100% genuine, video. In a video posted to YouTube on Tuesday, body language expert Bombard analyzed Judge Roy Moore's facial expressions and eye movements as he denied the sexual harassment allegations made by Gloria Allred accuser Beverly Young Nelson. Bombard concluded Judge Moore's denial was genuine. Bombard notes Moore keeps perfect eye contact with various members of the crowd. He looks at everybody, that's good, says Bombard. Bombard then goes on to note as Moore touches on the allegations that he's clearly disgusted by the claims as he's talking out of the side of his mouth. Moore puts genuine emphasis on his words, while his speech is in sync with his body movements. Bombard notes Moore is not stiff while fighting back against the allegations. He's being genuine in looking at those who are looking at him, adds Bombard. Nelson, 56, held a press conference in New York with embattled attorney Gloria Allred on Monday, alleging Judge Roy Moore sexually harassed her when she was 16 years old. On Monday evening, Judge Moore vehemently denied Nelson's accusations. Here's what he told the press. Moore, thank y'all for being here tonight. Thank you to all the people have came out at this late hour and for being here. I want to address what's been brought out on television today by Gloria Allred and a client she has about things I allegedly did. I want to make it perfectly clear, the people of Alabama know me, they know my character, they know what I've stood for in the political world for over 40 years. I can tell you without hesitation, this is absolutely false. I never did what she said I did. I don't even know the woman. I don't know anything about her. I don't even know where the restaurant is or was. If you look at this situation, you'll see because I'm 11 or 10 points or 11 points ahead, this race being just 28 days off, that this is a political maneuver and has nothing to do with reality. It's all about politics, politics,